Bunch of milestones on the sports report tonight. OG with a solid 42-16 win or lead over Bryan at the Supreme Court in the third quarter. We pick up with Katie Hempling setting her feet and draining the triple. How about Bryan's Lauren Robinson with the drive? She lays it in plus the foul. But OG gets the victory tonight, 58-31.